paid Shelly Group, Whole Well Maker, and I'm here with Mikaela Bixler, founder of PossAbilities here at the Kosciusko County 4-H Fair. What is PossAbilities? How did this all come to be, and what does it mean to you?
So PossAbilities is just a program that strives to offer more opportunities for all youth of all backgrounds and abilities to be able to participate in skills building 4-H activities. So the youth that want to be involved fill out a form with the species that they want to show and any obstacles that they think that they might have to overcome before they can show that animal. And I pair them with a mentor, which is an experienced 4-H family that can help them. And they do at least 3 visits at the mentor's farm. And then after those visits, they participate in the showcase at the fair, which is where they talk to the judge and the audience about everything that they learned over the year of the program. And so PossAbilities is non-competitive, so there's no winner. It's more just a showcase of showing everyone what they've accomplished and what they've learned throughout the year.
Do the participants also participate in the traditional 4-H competitions?
So a lot of them have started to show competitively, which is super exciting. So PossAbilities can just be a stepping stone for youth that do want to show competitively. It's not really an either or situation. It's more just like a stepping stone for them to be able to participate in the competitive shows. In PossAbilities though, they don't own the animal. They're just using the mentor's animal for the showcase and as an education tool. So that aspect kind of takes more limitations out so the participants don't have to worry about the financial obligation of showing, but they definitely, I can help them become competitive in the shows as well.
So how did you get started with PossAbilities?
I was a 10-year 4-H member and I showed livestock in 4-H. And I had, when I thought of the idea, had recently graduated and was going to school for human services. And I really just wanted to find a way to combine my passions of 4-H and animals and working with and helping different kinds of people. And so I thought we need to get more people involved in 4-H and more different kinds of people of all abilities and backgrounds. And so I actually just Googled the idea that I had. So I found a special needs livestock show that they did in Nebraska, and I thought we need to do this here at our county fair. And so I worked with our educator at that time and our 4-H council to make it happen.
That's awesome. And how many years have you been doing this program for?
So we started the program in 2016, and we have done the showcase 5 years.
Awesome. And how has your size transferred over the past couple of years? Has it grown? Has it become more popular?
We started the program with only 2 youth, which was still exciting because we had people participate. But we have grown. This year we had 6 youth involved, so we've tripled in size. And those 2 youth that started with us back then are still showing, and one is showing competitively in livestock shows, and one is also participating in our general projects at the fair. So we are just excited to keep growing and get more youth involved.
So tell me a little bit about if someone wants to get involved in PossAbilities, how do they do that?
If anyone wants to volunteer for the program or if they want their child to participate, they can contact the Kosciusko County Extension Office, or we have a Facebook page. It's called Kosciusko County 4-H PossAbilities Program. And if they just send us a message, then it comes right to me,